Hi everyone, if you don't know us already, we're Helen and Andy and our self-built glamper van Giovanna. In this video, we travel to York to spend 48 hours exploring this magnificent city.
Thank you.
record, now shut it quietly. Oh dear. inauspicious housing estate in York, and you can find John Palmer's grave, otherwise known as Richard Turpin, or Dick Turpin, the notorious highwayman and horse stealer, was buried in St George's Churchyard in 1739.